Hello everyone, welcome back to the mod box. And the mods we'll be checking out today is have to wait till it loads. Okay, of course the unofficial Fallout 4 patch. For some reason I always forget who made these. Let me see here. I think I took pictures today. They really should put the authors in here. But let's see here. My camera. Oops. Okay. Darn it. Crap. I didn't take a very good picture of this, really. But this one's Arthmoor. And then we have our loading screens, which was created by Liz.szpytek. So where is loading screens? God dang it, did I pass it? There it is. Right here. And then we have our enhanced blood textures, which is right here. And then we have our realistic sound for the Xbox One right here, gadogred. And then we have a new one that I downloaded. It's by Azar. And it is right here, holstered weapons by Azar. So this one pretty much just puts a holster backpack on your guy. And then we have Iron Man armor, which is right here, and this one is made by Skull Cowboy. So it just give you an Iron Man look to you. And then I downloaded for this video the Varmint rifle, which is put up by FappaR. And then of course there's various other credits there, as you can see. So he did the model texture implementation, custom animations by Haru and Black Steel, and then sounds by Partisan Executioner. And then we have Maxwell's World, which is going to be a bulk of this video. So this one was created by, I can't see that, Trainwiz. And then we also have the IF-88 tactical shotgun Redux. And this one is by SkiBadaa. So it just gives you another shotgun. And then, of course, Hank's Spammerger's Millennia. And then Autodesk for some other collaborations. And I don't know. Okay. Yep, those are the mods we'll be checking out in this video. So, then, just to remind you, I'll be checking out this one, this one, this one, this one, and this one. And then, of course, these three here and this one, I've already checked out before. I just like to have them installed. So, alright, here we go. So, here's the Iron Man armor right here. Pretty good looking. You can see the lights and that on it. He also has different options for it, so you can open your Iron Man armor. So for the helmet and the armor right here, so you can see your face. Not exactly sure where the armor opened up at. See that, but I kind of like it closed. So, where is the closed at? Here we go. Then you also have this little ring that speeds your guy up. but I don't care to use it, so here you go. Here it is. All these people are amazed, but I don't want to keep it on there for long because I'm afraid of it locking up the game. But anyways, so here's all the holster backpack stuff that was in Azar's mod. So there's a whole crap load of stuff. So here's holstered rifle, shotgun. Then you have the rifle and the shotgun. The 10mm pistol on your hip. It's hard to see it. It's right by his right hand down there. You can do it on the thigh, which hard to see again, but you can see it a bit right there. It's on the right leg. Okay, and then camo black backpack. Camo green. Tan. It's hard to tell the difference between those. Black. Then blue. Guess you can see that one a bit. And then you got the leather brown. And then you got the Vault Tech. I think I'm gonna use that one for now. Okay, so those are the Azar different things. And then, of course, they add your carry weight highly. As you can see there, I'm 1880 now, which is pretty good. But anyways, I want to show you guys a few of the new stuff that's in here, too. So I actually hotkeyed them here. So, all right. So here's the Varmint rifle. I actually customized it a bit. So mine's silenced, it has some camouflage on it, it has a scope, so here it is. So, pretty good. We use that. And then, we have the shotgun. Here's a shotgun. Has, well, that echoes probably from the realistic sound mod. Sounds pretty good though. And then, we have, let me see here, where did I put the, here we go. This is from the Iron Man thing. God dang it, I keep doing that. So this is the repulsor cannon. I wonder exactly if how that hits them. Let me see here. So it's kind of weird. The heck? Try to figure out how that works. What's he holding? I'm not sure what he's holding. He's holding an invisible weapon. It's probably like coming out of his chest armor, like the movie. And of course, here's some missiles. Oh my god. Let me shoot the building here. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus, and that one went off, too. Of course, the animation's a little weird. Alright, so let's go check out Maxwell's world here. Oh, yeah. For some reason, this mod kind of messes your Pip-Boy up. There we go. Alright, so let's go check out Maxwell's world here real quick. And let me make sure I got all the mods here I wanted to show real quick. And then we'll use them here in Maxwell's world. Now, I don't know if I really want to check out the whole mod, because it's kind of like a DLC. Kind of rather you guys check it out. I kind of just gloss over it. Yep. Alright, here we go. Let's head to Maxwell's world. Dark Park. Alright, find the Natick Bank's bunker. Okay. Down in the freaking glowing sea. Okay. Head out. Yeah, this is probably definitely a mod I would like to spend some time with. Seems like a really cool mod. Really, I don't know. I love this mod capability stuff. I can never really get it to work on PC with Fallout 3 in New Vegas, but it's working pretty well here on the Xbox. So, actually getting a chance to actually explore the mods and stuff, I'm loving it. I just really wish I could have checked out some of the cool mods for Fallout 3 in New Vegas, like the Martin's mod and stuff, Alton, Illinois and stuff. Anyways, alright, here we go. Let's head down into here. Gale's Bunker. Wonder if there's like new enemies and stuff in this mod or not. Wasn't there supposed to be like a Seattle mod coming or something? I thought there was. I don't know if it'll get to consoles or not. I don't want to do too much looting because that takes a lot of time to do. Oh, come on. Freaking auto saving. Freaking screw that crap. There we go. Alright, let's see here. What we got? Here, we'll do third person for now. Oh, I didn't even turn into the radio. God dang it.
Someone else tried that already. It was stupid. If you're here to do business, prove it. Put all your weapons in that bin over there.
God dang it. No. Screw you. Man. That? Come on. Really? Oh, wait. Did he... There. I still have freaking rifles on my back, you dots. You moron. You moron! I got these freaking rifles on my back. You dummy.
Good. I like someone who makes smart choices. I take it you got my message. Then we can talk about the job. My sister's in danger, and I need someone to rescue her.
I take it's a pretty simple job then. Sounds simple enough.
It's not. If it was just raiders or cannibals, that'd be easy. But she's gone to Maxwell's world.
Uh-oh. Sarcastic. What?
Maxwell's world. I think they call it an amusement park. Northwest of Boston. The size of a city and untouched. There's 1,000 legends about that place. Half of them say that Mr. Maxwell vaulted up 1 billion caps worth of treasure. Jenna, she's always been a creature of opportunity, so she went looking for that treasure.
She missed
the wrong half of the legends, I'm afraid. See, the other half all say it's haunted, incredibly haunted. I don't believe in ghosts, but there's never been anyone, ever, that has ever returned from that park. I don't think Jenna will be the first.
So, why ask for my help?
I've come to accept that my sister is dead, or soon will be, but there's two things everyone needs in this world, guns and hope. I'll make no emotional pleas. Jenna is a very good treasure hunter. You save her, and I can pay you in whatever you want. Experimental weapons, tons of money, you name it, just get her back.
Tons of caps, oh yes.
That's always been the hard part. I've never been there myself, but I know that there's three ways to Maxwell's world. Jen and I came across an old subway hub. There's a train there, mostly automated. Some stupid state-of-the-art thing before the bombs fell. It can run to the park, that's how Jenna got there. But I've no idea how reliable that automation is. If you want to listen to rumor, they say the ghost of the bus, and no, I don't understand that either, but they say it makes stops at its old station, in an old interstate car tunnel north of Salem. And finally, you can just try to walk to it. There's a mostly intact highway to the northwest that runs by it, but the last time I went there, it was filled with storms and drugged out raiders. It's your choice, really. Can't say anyways, a guarantee. If you have any questions, ask them. I want my sister back alive, and I want my money's worth.
Man, I just want to get to the Maxwell.
Here's an upfront commission. We can negotiate the rest of the price when you return, with Jenna and alive.
Alright, so we got a couple choices here. Let me get all my weapons back. Take all of this. Alright, here we go. Let's head out. Oh man, freaking Pip-Boy glitch. Come on. Let me take my Pip-Boy out. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Alright. Oh, okay, it all stayed hockey. Good. Let's go, go, go. Freaking get there. So, which freaking way should we choose the head? Of course, I would like the most interesting way to get there. Gotta figure this out. Have to look at my choices again. Oh, come on. Pip-Boy glitch! I don't know which mod it's come from. I'm thinking the Iron Man mod, but I'm not sure. Alright, let's see here. What we got? Walk along the old highway, find the ghost of the tour bus in the old Boston car tunnel. Take the train from the Boston Metropolitan Transit Hub. Okay, so let's take the find the ghost. Let's do that one. Let's see here. Is this Westward Highway? Let's see here. Whoa. Jesus. It's like off the map there. Where is that one at? Oh, right here. Alright, let's go do the ghost. Jesus. Have to go... let's go to the creamery, actually. So, this is definitely... looks like a mod I'd probably like to check out myself whenever I get some free time to check it out. But, like I said, I kind of want to just... show the mod off and check it out in full later on. Pizza is like sex in your mouth. Jesus. Okay. Alright, let's head there. Let's take out the Varmint rifle here. What was that? Someone's shooting somewhere. I have to say, these mods are... can't say enough how freaking impressed I'm in with this crap. Down in here. Alright. Might need the shotgun here. All right, here we go. Let's pull out the shotgun. I wonder how the light effects work here. Let me see. Not exactly sure. Pretty dark in here, isn't it? Oh god! What's going on here? And light at the end of the tunnel. Yes. The frick? What's going on? To figure out what we need to do here. Oh, Jesus. Ada scared the crap out of me. So what the frick am I doing? Whoa. What the heck happened there? Okay. Hopefully that was part of the mod, not a glitch. Alright, let's see here. Oh boy. Okay, what do we got? Feral Golds. Ow, you jerk off. Get out of here. Whew. Get out of here. Jerk off. Jesus, this freaking shotgun just freaking explodes them. Look at this. Look at this smuck. Keep going. Whoa! Got owned. Hello! Ow! He actually hit me. Get out of here. Jerk off. Frick's that ghoul at? Frick that ghoul go. Come out, man. Where'd you go? Here you are. Jerk off. No, don't drink that crap. Oh. God dang it. Alright. Just keep moving in here. Head up the stairs. Oh. I think we've reached the end of the tunnel. Maybe not. Oh, God. The frick happened? Hello. Here's the bus. Okay. Okay, get on. Thank you. We've reached the bus. The wheels on the bus go round and round. Round and round. Round and round. Oh, yes. We're heading to Maxwell's world. Here we go. Oh, look at this. Holy freaking crap, I gotta take a picture of this. It's freaking awesome. Hold on. I gotta send this to my brother here. Hold on. I gotta send this to him real quick. This is freaking cool. Because I've never really experienced one of the mods. Come on, guys. It's freaking awesome. Third pick. Dude, did he actually put in some custom music too? This is freaking cool. Oh, this is awesome. I just hope it works pretty good. Look at this. Oh, this is freaking cool. Nice. Look at this. Look at this. What is that thing? A feral clown? I wanna kill a clown since they're terrorizing. Oh, you jerk off. Get out of here. God, it took him, must have took him a while to make this. Look at that. Feral clown! Die! Ah! Get out of here, man. Ah! Freaking feral clowns. How dare you? So where are we heading here? Oh! Boom! See you later, feral clown. Yeah. Feral clown! Die. Die, son! Yeah! Freaking beasting with this varmint rifle. That's what I'm talking about. Help defend off the monsters. What, these Protectrons over here? So where we got, where are we heading here? Oh no! Oh Jesus! Shotgun time! Reveler, Oh my god, they're everywhere! What the heck, they're skeletons! Forget skeletons, get out of here, Reveler. The frick gun she have.
Are you serious right now? Get out of the way. You there, down on the ground. If you don't want to be ghoul big, get in here quick.
Oh wow. Sounds like they're having a great freaking conversation in there right now. Right. Who the frick's this guy? Am I talking to him? No, I'm talking to... The frick? Why am I talking to him? Is his name Jenna?
Are you able to vouch for this civilian? I can remind you that...
Yeah, article whatever, subsection who gives a fuck says something you're not allowed to do. I'm sure those rules really saved the asses of your dead buddies.
Yep.
I believe it was the carnivorous bumper cars, not the lack of rules, that killed them.
Oh.
I'm actually going to point out that the last people who came in here were revealed to be not real, a murderous animatronic, and a bunch of mutated pigeons in a coat that, I might also remind you, actually ate my laser rifle.
There we go.
Dangerous, evil living park, I get the point. I doubt the park has grown smart enough to attack its own people, though.
False flag operations have been a staple of psychological warfare since...
Yeah, he's a little quiet.
What I do care about is you. Look, I'm not gonna say no to an extra hand. You step through the gate, which means you're as trapped as the rest of us.
No way out, huh?
Fine, isn't it? Once those gates slam shut, there's no way out. Can't climb out, you can't force it.
What the frick?
You can't melt or shoot your way out either. Knight Eggledorf found that out the hard way.
What the fuck kind of name is Eggledorf?
He was my friend.
He had a stupid fucking name, and he's a ghost because he pissed off Maxwell, is what he is. Remember that? I bet you do. He made a big speech about it in everything. Man loves the sound of his own voice.
Maxwell?
You haven't seen him yet? You will soon. The guy in the suit and cane. Mr. Maxwell. That old pre-war movie mogul or something. Taunts you, preaches at you, tries to get those robots to fuck with you. The entire park is dead, but it's alive. Sentinel Boring's friends can tell you that much. We're going to escape. We've got a...
The heck?
I really don't know. There's an army of weird ghouls, giant robotic whatevers trying to kill us, and a ghost that talks like a radio trying to steal our souls. I'm the first to admit I am completely out of my depth here.
Operating protocols when under siege in an unknown area dictate that we... perform initial recon, and if possible, the restoration of power to an operating area. I also really have no idea what to do, but if we power things on, at least it might give us some more defenses and a little more time, at least to formulate something more concrete.
What, you just got a computer in that tin can of yours?
Yes, and it tells me that the power station for this park is fairly close. This Maxwell apparently wanted everything under his control.
Seems like something you can relate to. All right, I'll concede. You, if you're not a ghost or a pigeon and want to escape, then you're stuck here with us either way. We could use your help there. I don't like him, but Colin here has a point. We could use that power.
I wouldn't advise leaving this place alone. We need someone to stay behind and keep the barricades up.
Fine, you and me?
I would prefer it if I were in this party. If there are...
Fine. You and either me or the human equivalent of a defeated Psy over there head over to the power station and see if we can get it working again. Whoever is left stays behind and makes sure this place stays intact.
Huh. Choose Jenna or Wallace to go with you. I'll take Jenna with me. Come with me.
A little team bonding exercise is fine by me. Don't let me die, or I'll come back as a ghost and haunt you, alright?
That's a likely outcome.
Oh, fuck. You're right. Forget that I choked around about that.
Alright. So what we're going to do is, instead of continuing on with the quest, since I noticed that I'm already over 30 minutes, I'm just going to go walk around the park, check it out, and I'll leave you guys to actually do the questing and stuff. Unless, of course, someone wants me to do it on YouTube. We're just going to go check out the park, so here's a Ferris wheel here. Oh my god. Freaks this.
Shut the hell up. The boss is talking.
Thank you.
The freak's going on.
It has been so long since we've received so many guests at once. I must say, the park is positively pleasant. Andy, I hope you got the fries.
Yes, sir, Mr. Maxwell.
The frick? I guess they're all the same choice.
Oh, I never forget a face. They may have burned my dreams as atomic fire, left me to starve and freeze while my soul clings to existence. But everyone who has come through this park has left touched somewhere. You've been a patron of Maxwell's world before. Long time. No. Do you remember the world back when it was green, full of life, and not blood-soaked until it turned sick and faded brown? Well, welcome back. It's not the park you remember. But I'm sure there's a little slice of your former life you're sure to enjoy.
Well, its main character been the part this park before?
Alright, everyone. How happy are you?
All these are revelers.
I'll be looking forward to seeing you.
Huh. What the frick? This is an interesting mod by far. Alright, let's see what we got here. So we have Maxwell's control tower. We need a key in there. crap and jumped over the fence. Oh. Okay. I didn't realize the Iron Man armor had the jetpacks on. Ow. What do we got here? I really like how they added some custom music into this. Alright, see here. Cutting board? Wonder how exactly big this is. I think this is the main map, right? Yeah. This is the main map. It's about to say, that's a freaking big map! Holy freaking crap! Oh crap! This. Oh my god! Oh, I can't go this way. Let's see here. I guess we'll follow the quest. Look at the sights on the way. Huh. Very interesting mod so far. Man, this definitely adds some more hours to the game. Oh, Jesus. Get over there. Barred for the female's restroom. Uh-oh. Come here, big boy. Come here, big... Oh, ow! Freaking clown! Get away. Yay. Ah. What the frick? Get away. What? Let's switch to the Iron Man stuff now. Get away. Yeah. Main power station. Heck am I going here? Oh! Huh! That was close. What the frick am I doing? Power offline. Let's see here. Where are we going? We got a nice blue light. Alright, let's take a look in here. Maybe there's a terminal I missed. Chat Jenna. Broken terminal is what I missed. figure out what to do. Do anything here? Here we go. Alright. Let's go start this thing back up. Stuff, right? Now what? So I got the generators back up, but what else do I need to start up? Here we go. Okay, got that one. There any more? There we go. It's another one. Are they all up now? That one's up. What was that? I don't know what that was. That one's up. I think they're all up. Alright, let's head back up. Uh-oh. Someone's mad.
That's not supposed to be.
The frick's going on? Oh, wow. Messing up the audio. Uh-oh, what's going on here? Oh, hello. Stoked. Presence. Oh, boy. Whoa. Run! Freaking run! Get out of here! Get out of here! The audio's messing up. Outside. Talk to your companion. Uh-oh. Got another freaking clown. Boom! See you later. Hey, I think we have one more. The missiles? No, wait. We have the dismember, the cannon.
Hey.
Mr. Kyle.
Well, not the first time I've been saved by unexpected help. Definitely the first time I was saved by a skeleton while running from a lightning ghost, though. That was not fun. Wally knows his way around power grids, it seems. Let's get back to the house. Talk about that ghoul.
Alright, let's head out.
Park. Welcome, welcome. It's a great park.
You'll love it.
But you're also going to die. You're under-equipped, you need help, but we've got what you need. Cotton candy and hot dogs to heal you. Soda to get away some of that nasty radiation. You'll love it. Go ahead and buy some. Thanks.
Oh, you shut your face. Oh, boy. Oh, I can't walk any further than this, darn it. The heck is she shooting at? Boom! Yeah! Wonder where I can go here. To go around here, I guess. Big that building is. Look at this. Huh. Alright. Let's go talk to Wally. There he is. Frick that beeping is. Turn the light on. Oops. Guess that one, Maxwell City. Okay, now what? What do you want me to do here? Darn it. Wondering if one of these turns off the beeping? Nope. Frick. She's busy. What do you gotta say? He's busy. What the heck am I supposed to do? What the frick am I supposed to do? Not sure what I'm supposed to do here. Can I shoot this? Hmm. What the heck? What's the quest? Figure out what the beeping is. Alright, but what the heck am I supposed to do now? I guess I can turn on power for one of these, I guess, but Alright, well, I guess that's all to do there, I guess. Freak. Alright. Well, I guess that's what to do. Huh. Might have to end the video here, guys. It's gone over 50 minutes. Spend another minute trying to figure this out, but I can't. I'm probably just gonna stop it here since the videos went too long. Alright, let's head back to that room. If I can find it. Hex down here. Heck is the room? God dang it. How do I get back up there? Here we go.
Codex Section 5, Subsection A, Article 1 says that any potential technology needs to be held in our hands for safekeeping. But all this? Fuck, just burn it to the ground.
Ah, there we go. Oh, shut up. Just let me. The frick? Stop talking. Let me figure out what the frick the thing doing. Okay, I just wanna.
Sure.
Okay, dude, what the frick? Come on, dude. I don't know what they want me to. What they want me to do here? I don't really understand this part. Oh well. Well, guys, I better let the video go here. So, alright, guys, peace out.